I can forge weapons for you for a fair price. You come back alive. I need your business.
You found yourself a demon soul, did you? I'm impressed. Yes, indeed I am. Stay the path, and you will soon be a monster yourself. Can't you see? You've fallen for their trap.
If you are attacked by a demon, you will lose your humanity. What a horrible thought. Just what would happen then? I simply cannot fathom it. Mbasa. Mbasa.
Thou seekest the power of the soul, no? Then touch the demon inside me. Life's ether. I keep the candles lit and serve the brave demon slayers who are trapped here. I shall await thy return, slayer of demons. I am here. Thou seekest, then touch. I am here.
Hello there. Souls, souls. I trade fine goods for souls. Our little town. It's a nice wee place. All those lizard-eyed townsfolk are busy tinkering with stone and don't bother with old folk like me. Makes life rather easy for me. I can get away with anything.
I always knew there was a god. Thanks for looking out for me. Oh, have you heard about sparkling lizards? Not easy to catch, but they've got some fine stones. And I know where one of their nests is. Oh, I'm sorry. I can't give it away. I always knew there was a god. Pleasure doing business with you.
Thank you. Yeah! Yeah. Thank you.